Hi, Buenos Dogs here, playing 7 Days to Die. Today I'll show you how to craft a secure storage container. You need to make wooden planks, and you need to have at least 6 in that configuration, and then you can craft your storage chest. Good luck!